show you how to roll below a countertop. As you notice, it's already cut in, already trimmed it all in.
I don't want to hit nobody.
What you do is you put that, put the material on for the wall. Again, you're putting the material on the wall.
Oh, I'm going to be right now.
Again, you go the opposite way to lay it off.